is your name and where are you from?
My name is Gabriela Montilla and I'm from Bolivia. My country has been going through a lot of things related to politics and electoral processes. So I was working with the UNDP in an electoral project with my country. So kind of wanted to like acquire more knowledge regarding this in order to contribute with the democracy and all these type of processes that we have. Being abroad, studying abroad, doing an advanced master's in English that is not my mother language. Everything is going to be a new experience, getting to know the other people from different cultures. Yeah, so it's like very exciting and very promising.